Selamat pagi. Jadi hari ini kita ada meeting ya di Grand Melia di Arusha. Nah, jadi kali ini saya mempergunakan khas Simalungun ya untuk saya perkenalkan di antara ratusan pelaku pariwisata yang ada dari seluruh dunia. Nah, ini akan sangat menarik sekali ini. Mudah-mudahan ini akan jadi perhatian juga ya, karena mereka akan menanyakan ini dari mana, dan ini dari Indonesia, dari Simalungun. Jadi ini acara dalam International Tourism Summit Afrika ya, yang diadakan di Arusha, di Tanzania, di Afrika. Nah, jadi kita lihat di sini ya, banyak sekali tour operator, ada hampir dari 100 negara ya yang menyertai acara ini, termasuk dari Amerika Serikat, dan syukurnya saya mewakili dari Indonesia. Ini hari ini kita akan mencoba bertemu dengan pelaku-pelaku pariwisata dunia ya, untuk memperkenalkan atau untuk menggairahkan kembali ke pariwisata dunia yang sudah sempat ya hancur lebur karena si COVID. Mudah-mudahan sukses. Nah, jadi di sini ada juga tamu kita. Where are you from, sir?
India.
Oh ya, India, from India. New Delhi. Yeah. Really like to see one of the culture from Indonesia, yeah?
Oh, good.
You from Indonesia? Yeah.
Nah, sorry. Okay. Nah, jadi di sini banyak teman-teman kita yang mau berfoto bersama ya. And you where are you from?
I'm from India.
You from India and
I'm from Tanzania. Arusha specifically.
You may tell a little bit about your company, no problem. So our people will hear the name of your company. Your agency?
Trips Unlimited Holidays, Kerala, India.
Okay, and you?
Off we go tours and safaris, Arusha.
Thank you very much. Yeah. Have a very good
your
success.
Your actor is looking very much.
Nah, di sini Borneo, kita juga bertemu tour operator from Kuching, ya. What's the name of your travel agency?
But I'm not travel.
Okay, no problem.
I'm just tag along.
Okay. Nah, jadi dalam pertemuan ini banyak pelaku-pelaku pariwisata dunia, ya. Mereka saling bertukar kartu nama. Untuk selanjutnya tentu adalah untuk bertukar bisnis. Jadi saya adalah salah satu di antaranya yang menyertai acara berkelas dunia ini yang dilaksanakan di Arusha, di Tanzania. Wah, coba kita lihat semua sibuk. Dan ini ada di Grand Melia ya. Di Grand Melia Hotel berbintang 5 yang ada di Tanzania. Guys, kita bertemu dengan beberapa delegate ya. You are delegate from?
I'm from Kenya.
Kenya, beautiful, pretty.
Thank you.
From Algeria.
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 And also Algeria.
Nah, di sini ada tour operator dari Algeria. We call Algeria. Algeria akan memberikan informasi sekedar mengenai Algeria. Tell something about Algeria.
Well, Algeria is a country between coastal and Sahara. It's mostly known for its Sahara. To get there from Indonesia, you will have to take a flight, like 16 hours to 18 hours from Indonesia. Yeah, it's very far. It's in North Africa, between Morocco and Tunisia. It's the biggest country in Africa, so we have a lot of things to see. And in our tours, we prefer to see the coastal and mix it with the Sahara part to make it the experience more unique.
Hi, I'm Kusmaya Safari from Tanzania. Welcome to Tanzania. Tanzania is a beautiful country. We have a lot, big mountain Kilimanjaro, Serengeti, Ngorongoro, don't forget Zanzibar. Coastline Safari will take you all over the world. Welcome! Welcome to Tanzania! Yeah.
No money. So I needed to do something from
travel and tourism. But in Canada at the time, Kitsia will probably remember this, there were not really very many people doing destination weddings. So I decided that I would turn up at conferences that were wedding shows, and I would stand at the booths and learn from the wedding professionals who were there. You could see on the right side when we were flying into Arusha, Mount Kilimanjaro.
Has anybody seen that when you landed?
Absolutely fantastic. And tell your clients this. When you speak to your clients, tell them, because they will feel your.
Thank you. Hello.
Hello.
Very good morning.
Very good morning.
Can't hear you. Very good morning.
Very good morning.
One more time. Very good morning. Okay. Dear Tadeo government representatives, our speakers, media, hosted by and exhibitor. Thank you very much for coming to Tanzania. You know, when we planned our event in Tanzania, like 6 months back, I have no idea about Tanzania. Trust me, zero idea. I heard about it, Tanzania in Africa.
Travel for them. If we're not a part of this marketplace, we're missing out. Back one. Thank you. So, we'll explore this at our conference in Malaysia in November of this year. I hope you all will be there. This is going to be an incredible conference. We have actually the director of AI from Microsoft. There are two companies in the world that really logically control AI right now, Microsoft and Google. So we'll have.
And we share this passion for destination weddings. And I will talk about the destination wedding that sounds so romantic, but actually it's a business. And we are all here because we care about business and because we want more revenue for our business. And of course, destination weddings is the best way to do it. And I will tell you about our association. As Lorraine said, we started from nothing.
You said one wedding, 3 days. You said you know you fill up the same quota. Plus the rest of the thing, your F&B, catering, you know, various events and various supplies. Your billing increases. And I believe we are here, at least I'm here to increase my billings whatsoever. I'm sure everybody is here to, you know, increase their share of the pie as well.
You see the potential network? Yeah, this is the network.
Are we happy to be here?
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah. I'm grateful to be here. Yeah. Yes. Yeah. Let's shout this to the world.
Please sit down. Thank you. Yeah. Thank you. Okay. Destination. Help tourism now become most famous tourism. Istanbul hosts the world's most prestigious destination wedding with the luxury of. Information about the destination wedding ecotourism. Ecotourism people, the travel expense per person more than 2,500 USD, and they don't mind to stay at homestay, bungalows. They are not, you know, expecting to stay in luxury 5 stars.
Okay, in front of you, hi everybody, in front of you is Cosmaya Safaris. On behalf of the office, we are the head representative, the one talking here. My name is Gabriel Simon, as the operation manager. In here we have our CEO, Cosma Hansen. We are all welcoming you to Tanzania, ready for the safaris, weddings, birthday plannings, and conferences, in case you want to come and visit Tanzania. Beautiful landscapes, weddings and marriage, honeymoons together with the beach activities and beach time. You're all welcome at any time, and everything that you need to be organized, you can just contact us via our emails or via our contacts, and we have the WhatsApp. Instagram, WeChat, and all the social medias in case you have with the one mentioned. You can just contact us anytime. We welcome you to Tanzania. We're telling you, come and explore Tanzania.
Coast Maya Safari is the best in Tanzania. Welcome to Zanzibar.
Okay, guys, let us know general information about Tanzania, please, or your company, no problem.
Oh, my name is Gifton. I come from Tanzania. My company is Take Me to Tanzania, Adventure and Safari, which we deal with both safari, wildlife safari, beaches, and trekking to Kilimanjaro. Yeah, and I just want to welcome you all to Kilimanjaro, to Tanzania. It has lots of things to offer. Tanzania has got both from wildlife, beaches, and even like nature.
You
never miss anything here, and we have a wide range of climates, a wide range of vegetations, and the landscape is amazing. So I just want to welcome you to Tanzania.
I'm from Indonesia. We have population almost to 300 million population, so it's very good market for Tanzania.
Sure, you're welcome. And the nature of Indonesia and Tanzania, they kind of look alike. The landscape, we have mountains, which are most of them
in Indonesia. Indonesia like Tanzania so much.
So I guess people from Indonesia would really love to visit Tanzania.
Okay, you also, your people, you may come to Indonesia anytime you like.
Yeah, absolutely. In fact, I'm a big fan of Indonesia. I love the landscape. The landscape is amazing.
Any others else, sir?
Hi, my name is Kelvin. I'm from Tanzania as well. I own a tour company by the name of Beula Tours and Safaris. Yeah, I just want to welcome the people of Indonesia to come visit our country. It's a beautiful country indeed. Like my friend said, the weather is great, mountains, we have a lot of national parks and reserves. Zanzibar is packed with beautiful beaches, and the culture as well is beautiful. So would love you people from Indonesia to come visit our country. It will be a very wonderful blend, and would love to get to know more about Indonesia, you people, when you come here. And we also also love to come and visit Indonesia as well. Thank you so much.
Okay, good luck. Jadi kepada seluruh peserta, kita makan siang di Grand Melia di Tanzania. Nah, ini akan jadi pengalaman menarik ya, untuk bertemu sesama pelaku pariwisata. Ada dari 40 ke 50 negara berkumpul di sini untuk networking juga, dan untuk mempromosikan kehebatan pariwisata Tanzania. Very good.
Africa 2024 in the land of Tanzania. Have you seen any potential to come and invest to Tanzania?
Yes. First of all, I'd like to say thank you very much for inviting me, our company, to this very big, good event. So, to my opinion, there are three main reasons why attending this event. First is, we'd like to know more about Tanzania. I'm coming from Indonesia. The population almost to 300 million population. So I'm very sure that Indonesia like Tanzania so much. And secondly, main purpose attending this event, of course, I would like also to promote Indonesian. That is why I wear my culture. I would like people also knows about me. And the third, of course, we like to make what we call networking. So Tanzania, I'm very sure Indonesian like Tanzania so much.